Yeah, Joe, this fight was over as soon as that. Bruce Buffer has the official. Well, New York has been all the rage, but this was a place we visited quite frequently over the last several years. Good to be back at the Crew, the Prudential Center here in Newark, New Jersey, as we get underway.
He's starting to land those kicks to the body.
Oh, absolutely, Joe. He has stayed committed to the body kicks, and they have really started to pile up. Another nice kick there. Solid series of kicks. They're all landing now.
No, the left leg goes high.
Oh, McGregor's. Well, the kicks have come
right to the liver.
There's another one.
He got nailed.
Nice liver shot.
Wow!
Oh, very nice.
Wow, big shot to the liver. He's stunned.
Wow!
Body kick, look at that.
Oh, he lands another strike to the body, really starting to connect on a lot of shots to the midsection, and these will take their toll as this fight goes into the latter rounds.
That one hurt. Excellent.
Oh!
He's hurt to the
bone, man! Fighting out of the southpaw stance. Well, they are all standing inside this arena because the biggest superstar in mixed martial arts history, Conor McGregor, is back. Now let's see how it goes for him. You know Conor's going to be fighting elite competition, so how does it go after more than 600 days outside the
octagon?
Knockout here early in the first.
Yes, sir, it goes into the books as a first round win by knockout, near perfect execution. The technique was absolutely gorgeous. And again, when you catch a guy early, maybe you're getting him cold before he's had a chance to work up a sweat or even get into the fight a little bit. Those strikes. Fighting out of the southpaw stance. All right, early action here. Conor McGregor, you know about the physical gifts. You know how well he controls.